Welcome to my art and literature gallery. In 1887, Oscar Wilde published a funny ghost story called The Canterville Ghost. It is a fine July evening and the sky is blue. But a swarm of big black birds fly over Canterville Chase. The sky becomes dark and some big drops of rain begin to fall. There is a terrible old man in Canterville Chase. What is happening in that strong house? Who is that ghost? I can't tell you the secret. Happy mystery reading with Oscar Wilde and me.